My name is Joanne, and this is my model, Joan, and she will be the model for the compromised skin category. Why do I have her known as compromised skin? Well, she does have a history of radiation and a good 30-year history of bladder medicines, which have completely pulled the moisture and the lipids from her skin. Underneath the Woods lamp, she's like a deep purple red, so I consider that skin in crisis. So we need to make sure that we find a way to infuse moisture and lipids into the skin. Priority on the lipids first. Once we have the lipids built up, then we can start adding the water in the skin. So I will be using the Mirror Peel again, only on with a file of 600. That's the lightest file available, and making sure that we exfoliate her with aloe juice, with vitamin A, C, and E, and make sure we end with some type of plant stem cell ampule, and have some type of ceramide mask that we're gonna use as well. Could be biocellulose, could be something with hyaluronic. So no matter what, we just wanna make sure we infuse the skin with some type of lipid, and then balance that with some water as well. So we do have one obstacle with her. She does have a Medtronic's device in her, which means I cannot use any galvanic, I cannot use any microcurrent ultrasound on her, because again, we cannot use it because she does have an electronic device in her, and the Medtronic's device is for her interstitial cystitis, which affects her skin as well. So during the 8 weeks, I will definitely be reevaluating her skin constantly to determine whether or not we need to take a step back or move forward. And we'll see you on the next video. Thank you.